गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू लर्निंग प्रोग्राम्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे डिस्कस्ड अबाउट टेस्ट। योर टेस्ट बेस्ड ऑन ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप्स, कॉइन एक्सचेंजेस। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट योर रिलेटेड टॉपिक्स। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 1, पेज नंबर 91। लेट अस स्टार्ट। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन राइट द नेम ऑफ द शेप्स यू लुक आफ्टर। In front of you some geometrical shapes. Write the name of the shapes. This is the circle. This is the circle. You know that? And this is rectangle, yeah, square. Because 1, 2, 3, 4 sides in rectangle and 4 sides in a square. But one difference is in a square all sides are equal, but in rectangles front sides are equal. So this is rectangles, rectangle. Dear students, you remembered, must be remembered spellings, and choose the geometrical shapes. This is triangles, triangle, triangles. And this is a square, no problem. So in first questions, in front of you some plane figures, because drawn on plane, so this is called plane figures, circle, rectangle, triangle, a square. So dear students, you must be remembered because this is very important for you. This topic is related in next classes. Now go in second questions. Write the name of the shapes of the objects. Shapes of the objects. This is shapes cone, but they are shapes conicals. Conical, C-O-N-I-C-A-L, conical. And this is a spherical. A sphere, that means a spherical. A spherical, and this is cylinder. So we say that their shapes look like cylindrical. And this is shape of cuboid, and their shapes look like cuboid. So their shapes cuboidal. Question 1 and 2 based on geometrical shapes. Dear students, you must be remembered and you know that which type of figures in front of you. This is look like cylinder, so their shapes cylindrical. This is a sphere, look like a spherical. Their shapes look like cone, so we say that their shapes conicals. This is the examples of cuboid, so they are shapes cuboidal. Okay, now third question, fill in the boxes. Dear students, question number 3 is based on coin exchanges. Coin exchanges. In previous video discussed about 1 rupee is equal to 100 pies. 1 rupee is equal to 100 pies. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. You know that. You remembered, must be remembered. So dear students, here 1 rupee plus 1 rupee, that means 1 plus 1, 2 rupees. 2 rupees, not 2 rupee. Why? 2 rupees, rupees, here plural form, and this rupee is the singular form. Dear student, here 50 paise plus 50 paise, that means 100 paise. 100 paise is equal to 1 rupee. 1 rupee plus 1 rupee, that means 2 rupees. So dear student, must be remembered, 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Because based on problem such types, dear, now 2 rupees plus 2 rupees plus 1 rupee. 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5 rupees. So must be right here, 5 rupees. Now filling the boxes with coins value. Dear student, you must watch here rupee. That means in 5 rupees coins, two rupees coins. So must be here write down 2, 2, 2 to 4, and here must be write down 1. That means 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5 rupees, equivalent 5 rupees. Now last questions of the related topics. Here 2 rupees, that means rupee, 1 rupee coins and 1 rupee coins, that means 2 1 rupees coins equal to 2 rupees, and 5 rupees coins equal to 2 2 rupees coins and 1 1 rupee coins equivalent to 5 rupees coins. So dear students, such type problems you make at homes with collect some coins, 2 rupees, 1 rupees, 5 rupees, 10 rupees, then this problem is very easy for you. And dear student, must be remembered, regular you revise them, such type figures, which type of circle, rectangle, triangle, a square, what is the spelling of circle, rectangle, triangle, a square, and what is the shape of conical, spherical, cylindrical, cuboidal, cubical, such type figures. So must be remembered and must be watched the video. If you have any problem, ask the students. Thank you, students.